Hi, hello everybody. This is Lucas Lea, and we will be blogging live from Lebet in Paris next September. We're very excited to be here, and we'll be representing three startups.
Yes, there's going to be Tripwolf, which is a travel site, the blog, and then 1-3 People, the People Search Engine, and what's the other one?
Human Charity.
Human Charity, we're going to do it as well.
No, we're not going to do it.
We're only going to do it to Tripwolf and 1-3 People. Yes, there's going to be Tripwolf, the travel site, and 1-3 People, the People Search Engine. And as an addition to that, we're going to cover Leah's blog and mine. And just look at the post, and we'll post the links there for all of the four blogs.
To tell you a little bit about Lebet. Lebet is one of the biggest Web 2.0 conferences in Europe, if not the biggest conference, I think.
Yeah.
And the theme this year will be love. So everything will be based around love, love in advertising, love in what we're doing, and love in Web 2.0.
Exactly what we're looking for.
Yes, right. There will be around 1,500 participants, and we're very much looking forward to meeting some of the participants. In particular, we'll be interviewing
Tariq from NetWebs, well, formerly NetWebs. He's doing his own thing now. Then hopefully we'll get to talk to Chris Wolf, the MySpace CEO,
and maybe Marissa Meyer from Google.
Yeah. And the likes of them. What else do we have?
Okay, so what we'll be doing is we'll be posting live from the web, and also we'll be Twittering.
Yes. And we'll try to get as many as possible video interviews, and we'll be trying also to catch the mood of the entire conference within the small video posts.
And also some of the gossip.
Yes. Gossip at the end of the conference, and we'll try to cover that in all of those blogs we're talking.
Okay, so see you then.
Bye.
Bye.